You know, the world's biggest closet was once robbed. The story has a weird twist at the end. This is Teresa Romero. She's from Texas and she owns the world's biggest closet. The closet is 3,000 square feet and has three stories. It even has a bar in it and it is filled with Hermes and other luxury brands. Teresa quickly got famous for the lavish closet and she even got featured on many TV shows. Unfortunately, this attracted robbers. One day, she walked into her closet and noticed that all the glass was broken. All her beloved designer items got robbed. But now comes the twist. The bizarre part is that the robber called the news anonymously and said all the items were fake. According to him, he couldn't even sell them for any money. What do you think about this story? Comment below.